Recovery and purification of ethanol. Distillation is the most common purification technique used to remove most of the fermented byproducts and other impurities from bioethanol. However, even after the distillation process, slight amount of the byproduct remains in the ethanol. So, for the recovery of high purity ethanol, several other techniques such as adsorption, ozonation, and gas stripping are employed. Distillation. Distillation is a most common industrial ethanol purification method. In this method, bioethanol is separated from the raw fermentation product based on the differences in their volatilities. As ethanol is a volatile compound, during distillation, ethanol gets vaporized, leaving behind the residual components, including unfermented sugars, inorganic compounds, and other byproducts. The vapors are then condensed to obtain liquid ethanol. Even though distillation is considered as a recognized industrial ethanol purification technique, it cannot be used to obtain high purity ethanol because during distillation, impurities having same boiling point as that of ethanol will remain along with the ethanol even after distillation. Adsorption. Adsorption method uses large surface area adsorbent for the purification of ethanol. Selection of suitable adsorbent depends on the physical and chemical properties of ethanol as well as impurities. Since the ethanol is a polar compound and impurities are of various particle size, an adsorbent with non-polar surface and wide-ranging pore distribution is employed for ethanol purification. Activated carbon and activated alumina are the most common adsorbents used. Ozonation. Ozonation is a triatomic molecule having strong oxidation potential. It selectively oxidizes compounds, leaving certain compounds unoxidized. In ethanol purification, ozone removes the impurities through oxidation without causing any damage to ethanol. Ozonation does not remove the impurities physically. It generates new product known as ozonolysis byproducts through oxidation by altering the properties of impurities such as volatility, biodegradability, etc. These ozonolysis byproducts should be removed through post-ozonization treatments for the completion of purification process.